10, the Indian Bajaji was allowed on the streets of Dar es Salaam.
The Bajaj, or sometimes referred to as Bajaji in Tanzania, originally comes from Pune, India. It's an enhanced motorized version of a pulled cycle rickshaw. They have three wheels,
and apparently they never tilt.
The Bajaji serve to a niche market and are generally believed to be unsafe and very polluted. So most people prefer Bajaji over motorbike because you're not exposed to direct sunlight, and they're a lot of fun as well.